The 57th coronation anniversary celebrations of the King of Rwenzururu, Charles Wesley Mumbele, took place at Kilembe Mines Golf Club course in Kasese Municipality, and it attracted a mammoth crowd of people. The president of Uganda, Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, was represented by his vice president, Jessica Alupo. In his message delivered by the vice president, President Museveni urged cultural leaders to promote peace and unity among the subjects of the Rwenzururu Kingdom and the residents of Kasese at large.
I want to call upon leaders in Rwenzururu to promote unity, tolerance, and coexistence among the different tribes in the region. I encourage you to study and emulate the philosophy of NRM, which is based on the interests as opposed to identity. The NRM came to the conclusion long ago that interests are always more important than identity.
The president urged the leader to maintain good relations with the government in order to address challenges like unemployment, among others.
I urge the leadership of the kingdom to maintain good relations with the government to address the challenges of poverty, diseases, unemployment, and the criminality of the desperate and defeated ADF terrorists whose camps in eastern Congo have been destroyed by the UPDF.
On his part, the King of Rwenzururu, Charles Wesley Mumbele, revealed that the entire region has for long faced a number of challenges because of divisionism.
In our history, we have faced divisions and the conflicts that have scared our region.
He urged the subjects to forego the past and focus on the five pillars of a rebranded Obusinga wa Rwenzururu institution, including reconciliation, peace building, unity and diversity, mindset change, socio-economic and cultural transformation.
Let us leave behind the burdens of the past and look forward to a future where reconciliation, peace building, unity, socio-economic and cultural transformation and mindset change define our region.
The Omusinga noted that President Museveni's wise leadership has brought hope to the people. Peace Mutuzo, the Minister for Gender and Cultural Development, expressed disappointment with increased cases of defilement in Rwenzururu region and tasked the cultural institutions in the region to fight the vice.
Excellency, on the 5th,
in the space of only 1 week, they have attacked twice. One, killing two business people, a woman and a man, and burning their vehicle. Those people had gone to buy onions for a whole group of women who trade in onions, Your Excellency. They sent one person. And this lady had gone with a capital of 46 million. Those women who were in those small markets who sell onions are now with zero capital.
Report compiled by Samuel Amanire for the news.